Yo guys, it's your boy Kai the Kid here, and today we're gonna be reacting to an EP by NT. If you guys don't know who NT is, his link is in the description. He's actually a sick artist. Like, he can produce, he can sing, he can rap. The dude can do everything. He can even make good videos. Like, his videos are bangers. He's just so versatile, bro. Versatile? I don't know. Anyway, the EP is called Out on My Own, and I'm gonna be reacting it today. So yeah, let's see. First track, Sinking Ship.
You gon' make me drown. Sink my ship, you the iceberg cracks around.
Oh, hey yo, no, run that back. That is okay. Hold on. Let me listen to that again.
You gon' make me drown. Sink my ship, you the iceberg cracks around. Threw all the lifesavers into the crowd.
Oh.
Put me in the dirt, like who's gonna save me now? Ship that's slowly sinking, drowning in all my mistakes.
Oh my god.
Took all my friends, texted you twice, and we can't make amends. And our relationship wasn't the man. This ain't my ship, and that was the end, yeah. That was the end. But I guess I'm still a passenger, and ship that's slowly sinking up.
Yo, that melody, that flow, that melody was fire. Like, bro, that's the singing, the melody, and his voice. Oh, it's so good. Okay, this is okay. Let me continue.
What did you want from me? Did you even love me? Why did you have to leave? You know that it sucks to see us becoming enemies, because you were telling me that we would never fall apart until you broke my heart.
Oh. Oh, okay.
I guess I hope that you're doing well. Wish you didn't put me under your spell.
Okay, wait, before we continue, there's probably something cool that after this. But that bit right there, that was sick. That was beautiful. That was sick. I need to find that bit again. Is it this one?
That's how you ever do. Turn my fears at their souls by Mattel.
Oh my, that is so beautiful.
I guess I hope that you're doing well. Wish you didn't put me under your spell.
Okay. Ooh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, the production.
Hey.
You gon' make me drown. Ship, you the iceberg cracks around.
Oh man.
Threw all the lifesavers into the crowd. Put me in the dirt, like who's gonna save me now? On a ship that's slowly sinking, drowning in all my mistakes.
This is beautiful.
Took on the first, texted you twice, and we can't make amends. And our relationship wasn't the man. This ain't my ship, and that was the end, yeah. That was the end. But I guess I'm still a passenger. Our ship that's slowly sinking.
Oh, good dude. Oh, okay. Okay, there's backing vocals. Alright, hold up. Before we start the second track. Alright, Sinking Ship, solid song. The melody and the flow. Oh, that is just beautiful. Some of the mixing of the vocals was clean, it was crisp, it was just nice. The hook was very hook like, you know what I'm saying? Like, the hook is like, it's very good, it's really good, it's solid, it's memorable, it's like, it has a lot of replayability. Yeah, if I were to rate that track though, I'd give it a 7 or an 8 out of 10. You know, based on just my preference. All right. Next song, Not Enough. Oh, okay. It's beat hard already. Oh, whoa. Okay, I was not ready for this. So this is a drill song. All right, okay. Drill type beat. Let's see, NT on drill.
For reply on Snap, but that don't come by lately. Ooh. We're talking shit, gotta tell them that I'm done. If you knew what I did for you, you say I've done it. I guess I'm not enough. What did I do to fuck up? Now okay. I'm fed up, something's wrong, but you won't tell me what. It's just cause you think that I'm not enough. I guess I'm not enough.
Ooh.
What did I do to fuck up? Now I'm fed up, something's wrong, but you won't tell me what. It's just cause you think that I'm not enough.
Oh, okay. Hold up. Alright. The start, that was nice. That sounded like a very mature kind of like flow and melody. Like it fits, you know. It just fits with the beat. Like although this beat isn't usually used for like with that singing, but that fits so well. I'm not gonna lie though, when his the not enough da na 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 da 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 da. I don't remember how the melody goes exactly, but that bit I'm not a big fan of. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a big fan. But so far, solid tune, solid song, right? Let's continue. Let's get back this a bit, all right?
Now I'm fed up, something's wrong, but you won't tell me what. It's just cause you think that I'm not enough. If you knew what I did for you, 24/7 online just so if you send a text, I can view it. Spent so many hours, right now essays just to delete, say screw it.
Okay.
But we gon' get through it. Gonna text you once I threw it. Gonna take you out, not blew it. But you know I won't stop pursuing it. Goddamn, you're so confusing. But you think you're fooling?
Right,
you well, I guess I'm the one you're fooling. Just send a message, I missed. They'll call me scared, they're no shit. Don't wanna end up in a screenshot, so I won't say shit.
Whoa, wait, hold up. That back, I just realized throughout the track, the background vocals, it's good. It's really good. It's solid. Like that backing vocals, nice. You know, I remember from the start, there was also backing vocals and it slapped so hard. That's actually why I really like the start. I think, yeah, no, it's a solid. It's solid. The flow on the verse was pretty nice. The delivery could use some work though, but it's pretty nice. It's still pretty nice because that flow really, really carried it through.
I sleep for like 3 days, my memory hazy. Went for a reply on Snap, but that don't come by lately. We're talking shit.
This bit, I like this bit.
That I'm done.
Oh.
If you knew what I did for you, you say I done it. I guess I'm not enough. What did I do to fuck up? Now
okay.
I'm fed up, something's wrong, but you won't tell me what.
Alright, hold on, no, wait, pause. Okay, the not enough part, I like that actually. I actually like that. The next line after that though, that is not, I'm not liking it. I'm not gonna lie. Like it's a solid song so far, but that after the not enough line, like that bit, that is, I'm not a fan of that. I'm not gonna lie, but it's still a pretty good. It's a pretty good song. Alright, yeah, let's move on.
Now I'm fed up, something's wrong, but you won't tell me what. It's just cause you think that I'm not enough. I guess I'm not enough. What did I do to fuck up? Now I'm fed up, something's wrong, but you won't tell me what. It's just cause you think that I'm not enough.
Alright.
Guess I'm not enough.
Okay. Alright, hold up. Get the title track. But alright, second track, Not Enough. Pretty good song. Pretty good song. The delivery on the verse needs some work, and just that it's just that one bit where I said the melody wasn't that good. I mean, it's not bad, but it's not my thing, you know what I'm saying? I'm not a fan of that. But yeah, overall, as a song, that was pretty good. I definitely listened to that. All right. I'd say 6.5 out of 10. All right, next go. Next song, Out on My Own, the title track. Here we go.
You were with me at my low.
Oh,
You
okay.
took everything I own. My shoes, my hoodies, all my clothes. And broke my heart even though you chose me.
Okay.
Cause you had to be the one who broke me. And now I'm fucking
Hey.
lonely. Well, I guess I'm just out of my own.
Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yo, whoa. The harmonizing. The harmonizing in that was beautiful. Oh my days. Okay. Well, okay, at the start, it sounded like a KSI kind of melody. I'm not like that's what I'm feeling. I'm feeling like it's a KSI kind of melody, but instead of forcing, like KSI kind of likes to force his voice in all over the place. KSI likes to like f kind of force his voice to go with like these melodies and then auto tune it. Like I'm number two. I just this one specific song, number two. KSI, the melody on that was it was all right. It was okay. But I and like it was really reliant on the auto tune. But this reminded me of that because of the way because of how the melody went, like how it progressed, I guess. I'm not like I like the auto tune wasn't that the auto tune wasn't heavy. It was good. Like okay, hold on, let me re-listen to it.
Me at my low. You took everything I own.
Yeah, it's like that. So if it was KSI, he would go like to a high note and like do his own thing. That like he would use if it, it he would use that melody, but with a higher kind of note. Like he's forcing his high notes to do that. But NT made it. NT kind of made it work, you know. Like I'm not a fan of that mel that type of melody, but NT made it work. Like this is nice, nicely done here.
My shoes,
I
my
need to listen to
hoodies, all
that
my
out on my
clothes.
own part.
And broke my heart even though you chose me. Cause you had to be the one who broke me. And now I'm fucking
Hey.
lonely. Well, I guess I'm just
Okay.
out of my own.
Oh man, this is just beautiful. I regret pausing it there because it sounded like something was gonna happen there, but But so far, the verse, heavy singing, bro. Jeez. The melody, I'm gonna say this again. I'm not a big fan of this type of melody, but NT's made it work. NT's made me like, okay. NT has made me kind of like this type of melody and flow, and I'm not usually a fan of this flow, so that's big. That's big from him. Yeah, delivery was nice. Melody, again, like I said earlier. Yeah, so far, solid track, solid track. It's solid.
Couldn't talk about it. Guess I'm just a loner, crying in my corner. Don't wanna stay young, but I don't wanna get older. If I'm getting older, wanna do it with you. But you'd rather I move, so guess I'm just out of my own.
Okay. Yeah, no, this is very nice right here. It's just a very nice. This is a very nice. It's a very nice singing. The singing on this one is just. It's just very nice. Let's continue. Okay, wait, pause. You guys don't know this right now, but right, I'm listening to this with my mouth open. Jeez, okay. Hold up, let me listen. I was not ready for that. I was not ready for that ending. Hold up, let me listen to that ending again. Hold up. Okay, hold up. I'm hearing heavy synths here. Hold up, okay. All right. On my own. It's a very good track. It's a very good track. The singing was nice. The melody, not my thing, but he made it work. He made it work. The delivery was nice. The harmonizing it on that out on my own hook, beautiful, beautiful. Right, this is. It's a beautiful track. I give it a 7.5. If it were to be like a melody that I personally like, I'd give it higher. I'd give it higher. Yeah, nah, he smashed it. He smashed it. All right, by your side. I heard heavy since. All right, interesting. Here we go. Okay. Okay.
You have 2 pennies on a drive.
Oh my god.
It had to have life.
Whoa, hold up. Whoa, way to start the track. Hold up, let me.
I used to have 2 pennies on a drive. My GPS keep telling me I'm not right. It had to have life.
see a downside when I'm by your side. Whoa.
So much shit that I can't resist. We've been with me since all went. And I'll admit there never some been to no one. Though you're damn misfit. Where you just like me, cause I don't fit in. Every chance I get, gotta keep spitting. The friends are fake, but the rapping ain't. So I pop the cost of the art and paint.
Beat in your eyes once again. I texted her, she said, let's be friends. With you, I feel free. Don't know what I'd be without you. Forgot how to love like how to. Sorry if I'm bad, I'm kinda new. But I'm not to be new with you. My mind is spinning out of control.
Hold up. Oh man, I heard. Every time I paused, every time I decided to pause mid song, I heard harmonizing going on. Okay, hold up. That first bit was nice. That was very good. That was very cool. That was very solid. The rapping part, I can see the direction he's going with. I can't say it really stuck well. The rapping bit was a bit iffy. I'm gonna be honest. The rapping bit was a bit iffy. It's mainly the flow and delivery. I mean, yeah, like the delivery was. It's a nice delivery, but not for this type of flow or song, and the flow as well. It's a nice flow, but not for this song, or with that type of delivery. Like he did it well, but it's just. Not the right kind for this type of vibe, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So far it's okay. It's an alright track. Alright. But yeah, no, the start, beautiful. Beautiful. Let's just continue.
But I'm not to be new with you. My mind is spinning out of control. You're the only one making me whole.
Oh.
I'll call under pressure, I don't shine.
Oh, okay.
It had to have a EI. No way that I'm wrong by your side, EI. Follow my pride. I've decided that in you I will confide. I know that you won't slide, EI. Don't see a downside when I'm by your side. Whoa, whoa.
Alright, hear me out, yeah? Hear me out. I don't know if I like that. He did that pretty well, but I don't know if I like that. I'm not gonna lie. The beat's crazy though. The beat's mad. Okay, let's continue.
Downside when I'm by your side. Whoa, whoa.
Oh my god, the beat is crazy. Hold on, let me rewind that a bit. Oh, okay. Bro. The vibe of that song changed so quick and it was so nice. Alright. By your side, I can't lie. I'm not gonna lie. At first, it was a very nice track. It was a very nice track. But after the rapping... It was kind of iffy. I'm not gonna lie, but the beat was crazy, and that last bit mad. That last bit was sick. Alright, that beat really carried it, and like that intro, that start really carried the whole song. I'm not gonna lie, but yeah, I'll give it. I'll give it a 6. Oh man, I feel... I don't know if this is... I can't... It's not my least favorite song. It's not my least favorite song. But like... Oh man. It might... The beat is just too fire. The beat is so fire. But I think that's my least favorite song. Yeah, no, but my favorite song's either Sink and Ship or Out on My Own. The Sink and Ship was, throughout the song, beautiful, amazing. Out on My Own, that hook, beautiful, nice. Alright, let's see. So much for Forever, the final track. Here we go. Interesting. Was it someone else? Did you just want me to take on my belt? Yeah, you put me. Oh, okay, dance hall. Okay. Hold on. Let me rewind that. I was going for the wrong vibe. Alright, here we go. Was it someone else? Did you just want me to take on my belt? Yeah, you put me under your spell until it became a prison cell. Love hurts, I know firsthand. Oh, okay. Yo, that was nice. That was nice. That was smooth. NT, that was smooth. That flow was smooth. It was nice. That's a nice melody. Singing was good as well. Delivery. Jeez, okay. Was it someone else? Did you just want me to take on my belt? Yeah, you put me under your spell until it became a prison cell. Love hurts, I know firsthand. Why'd you have other plans for me? We were living a damn fantasy till you took that back from me. Whoa. So much for forever. Oh, okay. Didn't think that you would ever hate me the way that you do. What did I do? I'm so confused. So much for forever. Oh. So much for forever. Yo, whoa, what's going on? What's going on? Okay, we are ready for this, NT. Let's go. Okay, let's see. Come on. This is mad so far. It's a mad track. This is a very good track so far. I really like this. That start, how he flowed at the start, smooth, and this hook, I think it's the hook, but this hook so far, mad, beautiful, nice singing, delivery, and then this, don't know what to expect. Confused, so much for forever. Oh, this is so vibey. This is such a vibe. You, I was falling apart. Not about that though. Dreaming of being in your arms. But I guess it was just space. Till everything was okay. They moved on, but I have not stuck with this haze in my okay. mind. Keep on thinking I'll be fine. If someone takes me just to break me. Like maybe it's a sign. Can't hey. You're doing better, and that's all that matters. Cause lately I don't think so much that for I do. Oh, that's nice. At the start, it was iffy. It was a bit iffy, but that was nice. Hold on, let me get back here. It was right over here. Dreaming of being in your arms, but I guess it was just space. Till everything was okay. They moved on, but I have not stuck with this haze in my mind. Keep on thinking I'll be fine if someone takes me just to break me. Like maybe it's a sign, can't stand alright. Oh. But you're doing better, and that's all that matters. Cause lately I don't think so much that for I do. Okay, hold up, nah. That bit was beautiful, that was nice. But that intro, where was that intro? Is that here? Hold up.
Way that you do. Or you was falling apart.
Yeah, now that didn't stick with me. It was just too low. Like it didn't really fit there. Like what if it was like forest of fallen atar, something like that. Like maybe not like like how I sung it, but like something like a bit higher, you know. But yeah.
Or you was falling apart. Dreaming of being in your arms.
Yeah, this was nice.
But I guess it was just space. Till everything was okay.
Okay.
It moved on, but I have now stuck with this haze in my mind.
Keep that's on beautiful. That's
I'll
so
be
nice.
Fine if someone takes me to break me. Like maybe it's a sign, can't say I'm alright. But you're doing better, and that's all that matters. Cause lately I don't think
so much
that
forever.
I do. Didn't think that you would ever hate me the way that you do.
Was it someone else?
What did I do? I'm so confused.
Hey, that's nice. Okay.
Love hurts, I know firsthand. Why'd you have other plans for me? You lived a different city, you took that back from me.
Okay, that was so much for forever. I think structurally, song structure wise, I think so much for forever is the best. And sinking ship, second best. Song structure wise, so much for forever was really nice. That verse was really solid. Was really good. Yeah, that one bit really disturbed me. Like it really caught me up. Like, it really got me out of the zone for a bit. But he saved it. He pulled me back in. He pulled me back in after that. Like, it was so good. It was really good. Yes. Solid track. So much for forever. I'd give it an 8. 8, you know? Yeah. So, yeah, that was Out On My Own by NT. You guys can go check it out. Link in the description below. My favorite track would be Sinking Ship. Second best track, So Much For Forever, and then Out On My Own. By Your Side and Not Enough. I mean, actually, Not Enough is actually a better song than By Your Side. So, my ranking would be Sinking Ship, So Much For Forever, Out On My Own, Not Enough, and then By Your Side. Alright, it would 5 solid tracks. Yeah, you guys should go stream it. Link in the description below. Check him out. He's very talented. He's very talented. Artist. If I were to rate this album out of 10, I'd give it a 0. No Kai the Kid feature. Trash.
More than you ever know.
I'm kidding. I'd give it a 6.5. I'd give it a 6.5. It's a really solid EP. I rate it a lot. Yeah, that was it. Out On My Own by NT. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah, peace.
More than you ever know.
Wait, before I end this video, I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm dropping a song called Gacha Flow. 30th of August. Alright, you guys should go. It should be out on Spotify, should be out on SoundCloud and on Apple Music and YouTube and everywhere. Alright, so you guys should go check that out. Yeah. Peace. Have a nice one.